So, hello, good evening, and good day, ladies and gentlemen. I made a cut between two episodes, last one and this one. I hope you liked the last one, and I hope you'll like this one. So, I didn't start recording at the right time, so basically we are starting a mission to do this. We have to free children from labor, using children in factory. So, and after that, children will give us some info that they get from the streets. So, let's go and free the children. I'm a big lover of the children, so I'm willing to help children. I said children.
Right. Too much time. Too much.
Okay. Let's start. Oh. Alarm bell. I'll go up and go to blighted territory. Those are children. Is it a sound to you? This guy. Bye bye. Dead. One there. One there. Let's identify this guy. Oh, he's a leader. Okay. We have one, two enemies. So one enemy and a leader. Oh no. You didn't see me, please. You didn't see me. She's going to come up, is she? She's going down.
Less chitter chatter and more work. Less one to utter and word spent the night chained to the fence.
Shouldn't see me where they went. Oh, nice. So she lost me.
Where's he scarpered off to?
Go on, girl. I want to kill you. Go on, go on. Stay turned around, please. And let me kill you. Okay, she's dead. Let's try to kill this guy too. Because he's a leader, I'm not sure. Can we kill him? Yes, we can still kill him. Nice. There's a brute coming up. Where are you going, boy? Where are you going?
Oh, Christ!
No. You idiot.
Get it out, you filthy cop!
You're dead now. Sorry. Idiot. Why did he have to ding the bell?
Stop him! Found him!
This one is dead. There's one behind me. Okay. Are those guys too easy to kill or what? Okay. I think we kill them all, so. Oh, there's a chest here. There's a chest there. Nice. Metal silk. Nice. Let's free those children.
I'm right here.
Thanks, mister.
Don't call me Mr. Please, child.
He's too big to hide proper.
Yes, I am. I know.
I'll haunt you till the end of time.
But I saved you.
Hush now.
We thank you from the bottom of our hearts.
Let's see. Did this guy drop anything gold? Oh, throwing knife and ammunition. Jump. Drop. Nice. Let's free those children too. And we're done with freeing.
Look sharp.
Not very much.
Okay. Cutscene. Okay, let's continue. I freed that part too. Nice. Children liberation completed. What else do we have to do this time? This time we're gonna... Oh, I was thinking... What do you guys think? Should I attack Gang Stronghold? Or... I'll go attack Gang Stronghold. Wait, there is something to get here. Like something else. Chest. Is it up there? I'm not sure. Where's that chest? Here it. It is actually up there. Up in this part. Yeah, it is. Chemicals and something else. What the helix? What's that? I don't know. But I did get that too. Those are our people. And let's go to that ugly stronghold of the Templars. Drop down. Said it looks much smoother than the last games I played. I don't know, maybe it's because of me or my computer, but this thing looks much smoother than last games that I played. And they have a smooth jumping too. So I have to eliminate the Blighters. This time I'm gonna change to Eevee and try to do that. Just a minute. So how do I change? Oh, switch to Eevee. Here it is. I switch to Eevee and now I can try to sneak up on them. One down. Let's just hope that those guys are not going to find out that this guy is dead. Okay. Leap of fate, but can I leap to kill him? Yes. They are saying that I shouldn't be here, but there is a guy there who's ready to die.
Forget about her. Let's go. Get her out of here!
Wait. How did he see me? Oh, he did not. Nice. Eagle vision?
Intruder!
One girl there. She's saying, intruder! Intruder! Okay, this one is dead. Nice. What did I see there? Oh, he's a leader too. Is he? Look out. When detected intruders, look out, run to the main shelter and call reinforcement. Okay, so I have to kill this guy before he notices me.
Get her! Get her!
Okay, okay, girl. Sorry. You want to die? You'll die. Oh, you know how to fight, do you? I know how to fight too, so get this done! Done! You're dead, girl. Sorry. Nothing special here? No? Okay. What can I see from here? I should've killed Lookout first. Yeah. But... he left? Kill this guy first. Hi. Whew. This is close. While he's watching at this guy, I'm gonna kill him. Nice, look out that. Nice! I managed to kill the lookout. Two guys there, one girl here. So I can go through there and get up. So I can kill her with aerial attack. Three guys left. Yes, I can go through here. Go up.
We can harness the gangs after all.
Okay, who goes there?
Right there, Miss Shell's in hiding over there.
Stealthily kill them too. Oh, there's a chest to open. Oh, leather bay.
Perhaps we can harness the gangs after all.
She's not allowed in here!
Is she not?
Shit! Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit!
Where are you guys going? Why are you running, girl? And I cannot. Oh! This guy helped me. Nice! So I finished the stronghold. Nice! It's ours now, is it? Yes, this part is ours now. Nice. So, I managed to finish two missions in one episode. That's fast. I didn't think I could do that. Okay, what's happening?
You and your brother are attracting the wrong kind of attention. I would be careful.
Yes, you should be, Mr. Kalok.
As you like.
You wanna fight? Okay. Game fight. Nice.
Follow me.
More than
devil take ya.
Oh, nice! place.
Where's the police when you need them?
I can recruit them. Good like I could in, back in a other black flag.
If the police don't collect the body, the rats will.
So he's going to follow me. How do I?
We have work to do. You lead.
Disband.
Just a moment.
Count on me.
How do I disband them again? Skill orders.
How are you there, Evie?
Shit. I don't know how to disband those guys. Okay, but this is the end of this episode, and I hope to see you next time. And I hope you like this video too. Yay! Like it! Joking, as you wish. Like it if you want, if you don't, what I can do. Have a good night and sleep well.